Wondering how you can attract new clients and that they remain yours for a long time? This is a great question to have because obviously clients are the blood of our business, right? And it's much nicer to have retention within our business, to have people that are here for a long time rather than having to always run, find the next new clients. So in this episode number 82, I'm going to share with you three tips that really truly helped me have a much better sustainable business in the long run. And I hope that can help you too as well. So stay tuned. Thierry here from thierryvalexander.com. I help network marketers, makeup artists, and entrepreneurs create an effective presence online so you can monetize your brand and whatever else you're doing much faster and while having fun along the way. If you're new here, consider subscribing because each and every week I do create a new video training and a free resource attached to it to empower you in your own way within your business and or in your personal life. In this episode number 82, I want to share with you some tips on how I basically managed to create a much more sustainable business in the long run, right? Something that really helps to see a better picture of what you're doing and how you can maintain that strategy in order for your clients to remain with you much longer. If I would have known about these elements, my business ventures would have been way different, much more fun and profitable much quicker. So, you know, there are some fundamentals that need to be applied to any business type that you may have. And these are what I want to touch on within this video training. The first element that you should be aware of is your unique selling point. To be able to put the right message in front of the right audience, you need to know first, why is it that people should buy from you or join you or partner with you? You need to know the reason why you're doing what you're doing. Really, really important. People will not book you for your skills alone or buy from you for the product alone. Rather, they will actually buy from you or join you for your personality that will and the value that you are bringing to the table that is setting you apart from the rest. Instead of selling the what part of your product, service, or opportunity, you should sell the world the reason why you are selling what you sell, what you're doing. That is what they're going to buy into, the story behind what you're truly selling. A brilliant book recommendation that I would give you on this topic specifically is the Start With Why by Simon Sinek. Really great book that is going to go in much deeper level of within this topic of explaining the why rather than the what, and why such companies like Apple have been very successful at using that strategy in order to create loyal communities around their product. And that, my friend, you can do exactly the same for your own brand. So, you know, put your hand on that book, the Start With Why by Simon Sinek. The second element is to be clear on your audience, which is super key. Having the message of the reason why you're doing what you do and the reason why you're selling what you have is awesome, but this element of knowing who you're selling it to is crucial, very important, and the sooner you figure it out, the better. This element is your ideal audience or your ideal customer avatar, as some people like to call it. Look, it really took me years to crack this open, right? And to figure out that it was really important to narrow down my focus on who I am serving and to be clearer and clearer as I get along with this particular element, but which is so helpful when you are creating content, because you know exactly who you're talking to, what their needs, their wants, their pain, their struggles are. This is the reason why it is so important to figure out as much as you can this audience of yours, the people you want to work with, those that you want to serve. Now, a pro tip is to not get too hung up on the process, but just run with it. Go with it. Don't wait until it's perfect, because otherwise you'll never start. And yes, along the way, you're going to wonder and sort of, you know, wanting to refine and ask yourself questions, whether they are the right one and all this. Run with it, and then you will, you know, eventually have the perfect ideal avatar that you want to serve in terms of clients. If you want to dive deeper into this, I actually have a freebie for you, and then that is going to help you with a series of 11 questions that is going to help you to already, you know, craft an overview of who you want to serve. And again, you're going to just making it better and better as you go along. If you want to dive deeper into this and get that freebie, just go on to episode 50, which is by typing www.thierryvalexander.com/5050, and that will get you onto the blog where you can download that freebie, the Ideal Audience Builder Guide. Talking about freebies, you also know that each and every single week I do bring up a freebie of some sort for you to be empowered in your own way within your business and or your personal life. This week, because we're talking about business as always and also being out there, make sure that you are visible to the market, finding the right market, I put together a freebie, which is the 3 steps process business launch. That is going to really, if you already launched, you can relaunch with this. That is a very simple process that is going to make people ask for more information about what you do, what you have, thus making the conversation much easier. If you want to have access to this freebie, the 3 steps business launch process, just click the yellow button below this video and that will be sent automatically to your email box. If you're on my YouTube channel or any other platform, just go into the bio link and you'll see a link that is going to direct you back into my blog. And again, below this video, you will see a massive yellow button that is going to send you the 3-step business launch process guide into your email box. My final tip is to be the go-to person. Now that you have your unique selling point and your ideal audience sorted and figured out, you need to keep on nurturing this audience to make sure that they are staying around you and coming back to you at all times because you are providing them with value. The way to do it, in fact, is to by dripping free value on a regular basis in front of them. And yes, I said free value. The reason being, it's because the more free value you put out there, the more credibility and authority you're going to create for your brand as well as yourself. People are going to then come back to you all the time because they can get that goodness from you, those good informations that they can learn from you. Thus, they're going to be more prone to buy from you for this, the reason that, you know, in their head, they're going to think, well, if I get free value that is great and always working and very valuable, I'm sure that I'm going to get something even better when I'm paying for it. Essentially, providing free value is always creating and building the know-like trust factor that I always like to come back to. Making people to get to know you because you are out there, you're always present online, making them to like you, or at least finding the people that like you, you know, that like your style, the way you deliver your content, the way you share whatever you are sharing and then connecting with them. For those 2 reasons, then they're going to build some trust. You know, that's a by default aspect that is going to happen. By getting to know you and like you, they're going to build some trust. And when they're trusting you, then trusting also what you're providing, what you're delivering, the way you're delivering it, they're going to most likely be the one saying, yes, 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 I want what you have and I want to buy into you first, but also your product and service. So in conclusion, building a sustainable long-term business and having an idea of who you serve, why you serve them, and the way you're connecting with them, knowing all these is going to make your life much easier, thus make your business success happen much faster. That is, period. That's what it is, you know, like that. You've got to be consistent at all those things, and then you're going to create much better results for yourself. And remember, I've got your back as well with the 3 steps business launch. If you need to launch your business or relaunch your business in a way that is going to attract more eyeballs on what you've got to offer the public, your audience, and making them ask for more information, this is the guide for you. Just click the yellow button below this video and that will be sent automatically to your email box. If you find value in what I've shared with you today, of course, you know, if you did, smash the share button, send it to your fellow entrepreneurs, makeup artists, network marketers, whoever you think could benefit from those informations, those freebies as well that are attached to the training that you're watching, because they will most likely thank you for it, right? It's free. Sharing is caring, or as I like to say, sharing is loving, and they will definitely be grateful for you to share that with them. Question of the week. Who do you serve and how do you connect with them? Let me know in the comment section. I'd love to know if we use, you know, similar strategies, if we use complete different strategies, and that I might try yours also to see if it works for me. And if it does, of course, I would always share it with the community and give you a shout out at the same time, right? I love to also say where I'm learning the strategies that I'm implementing in my business when I first implement them. So feel free to share in the comment section and I will try it out, no problem. Thank you so much for tuning in. I love connecting with you each and every single week. This video training is a wrap. I'll see you on the next episode. Bye bye bye.